So now we've completed our abdominal ultrasound exam. What we would also do is flip the patient over and actually look at the other kidney, or especially in a large dog, possibly the other side of the liver as well, or other organs that, in especially a deep-chested dog, we weren't able to see from the right lateral recumbency. We can also evaluate the pancreas and the adrenals, and that is something that we'll go into in the next video session. Thank you.